Each sun sets on fewer elves. Our land is stained. Even our caves at the edge of the world have fallen to monsters. But we mustn't lose faith in a bright elven future. What has been need not always be.
The elves were one of the original races on the continent. They acquired the magic first, but the humans pushed them out of their lands.
When the humans arrived, we welcomed them as peers, instead of seeing what they really were.
Francesca Findavar, she's the leader of the elves. Her master plan is to find a place for her people and have a better life than what they have.
You promised us Dolblath, Anna.
I will not let us down.
For thousands of years, the elves have been in hiding. They have zero trust for humans.
But you can trust me.
Francesca made this deal with Nilfgaard to find the elves' sanctuary.
First it was elves, then half-breeds, pouring through our gates daily, virtually unchecked, courtesy of you.
We need to rebuild our army.
But Philivandrel, he does not trust this deal at all.
Well, I've never known a human to give out of the kindness of his heart.
You. Come with me.
The elves are reluctantly working with Nilfgaard.
Persecution of the elves is despicable. In times of war, hard decisions must be made.
Is this going to work out for us? Can we trust each other?
I want justice.